warming up nicely, that's for sure. London had this kind of traffic volume and level all the time, but I guess you know what they say, dream on, something like that. Visit my wife. She's going out for the day. Nah, not today. Not right now. There's my street right there. Go crazy right past the police station. That'll be a great plan. I wouldn't do that. I'm a law-abiding citizen. Always. Now let's hear the bucket of bolts again. Nope. Sorry, Como, I shouldn't call you a bucket of bolts. That's not very nice. We'll take the interesting way back. Bucket of bolts, no bucket of bolts. Nice old bike, whatever that thing was. Beautiful. Like an old, I don't even know what, one of those Indian bikes. What do they call those? Indian bikes called. What are they called? They're singles. Excuse me. They're made in India. Later. What is the name of that brand of bike? They're really cool. They're made in India. They were made in the UK for the longest time. Go figure. Oh well, unimportant. We're directly below the A4 right now. Palace Road, going south across the Putney Bridge. Charing Cross Hospital. Wow, somebody's wearing some strong perfume. That's nice. Nice and fun. Stink wagon that car is ahead of me. Man. How the heck did that thing pass an emissions test? Thing smells like a refinery. Oh well. That car absolutely stinks. I should pop in and visit my daughter. Tennis club here. Though I don't know if she's quite at work yet. Clutch in. Bucket of bolts. Crossing the Putney Bridge. When in doubt, go slow. Wadsworth Park. The town's down there. nice this bike has ABS. Traction control.